Hey guys,
subscribe to our channel to never miss a video on CAT and the other management exams, only by Topmytest.
Right, this one says P Q R S T U be a regular hexagon. The ratio of area of triangle P R T to that of P Q R S T U is how much? Okay, so you have a regular hexagon P Q R S T U. PRT should be how much? Okay, let me complete the equilateral triangles. Okay, now this is all symmetrical figures. This portion is same as this portion. This portion is same as this portion. Portion inside is same as portion outside. Area of this triangle will be half of the full hexagon. Option B is your correct choice. That finishes this question.